Right. Okay, you ready? Look up the product rule. So, dy dx v u times dv dx plus v times d dx. Right, look it up. Alright, when do we use it? Product means, in maths, it means multiply. So here I have a function, and these two things are multiplied. So the first thing I do, the first step, is I label the first one u and the second one v. See there, I've got a u and a v. Right, so first of all, u is equal to this one here. U is equal to 3x plus 1. It's not a great marker. What's v equal to? Right, I differentiate both of them. Look up. Right, when I differentiate this, what's the first letter?
U.
U goes on top. What's the second letter?
X.
Differentiate 3x and you get?
3.
Over here, we're going to go dv. Dx is the second letter. Differentiate 5x. And you get 5. So we're going to use this information here to fill in our formula. Right. So you start, write down dy dx is equal to, what's v? 5x, sorry, u is? 3x plus 1 times dv dx 5 plus v 5x plus 2 times du dx
3.
On the next line, so 5 times all of this, 15x plus 5, 3 times all of that, 15x and 15x is 30x plus 11.